And now every week, it's costing me a fortune in wine, coffee, tea, cat litter, all sorts. My dad's more confused than he's ever been because he thought he only had one. He thinks he's got four kids now. Basically, and he thinks one of his kids is a 25 stone Yorkshireman. He just doesn't know how that happened. And his two twins he's got over there. So I've done lots of podcasts, proper, you know, World Cup podcasts. And I do a lot of, I genuinely enjoy doing this more than any of those.